atomic numbers, number of protons. Mass number is protons and neutrons. Electrons is equal to protons. So do mass take atomic for neutrons. Protons have a positive charge. Electrons are negative, that's the way they are. Neutrons are neutral and I was walking the park. Protons and electrons cancel out, leaving a neutral charge. Isotopes, different atomic forms of elements with a different amount of neutrons. The charge is still the same, no matter what they say. So remember, it's neutrons that changes when you're on your way. Ionic bonding's metal, no metal. They give and take each other's electrons. If they bond this way, an ion is positive, gain one, that's a negative charge. Covalent bonding is two